we had a lot of energy still, you know, we still got a lot of energy. And I think, you know, energy, you can have energy until the day you die, but we wanted to capture the youthful, you know, testosterone that was running up our spine.
Mm.
We really were influenced by the A.A. Bondi record, Believers, which was recorded next door, turns out, to where we were recording, and that was just as fate would have it. We didn't know that. So me and Ben met when we were probably about 13. It seemed like we were worlds apart, really. So I don't know, the only way we could have come together is through, we were pretty much the only ones who played guitar. It seems like folklore in my head now, like when Ben kind of just came up to me and was like, hey man. And I was kind of like, hey, like, you kind of almost, you look like you knew me or something. So you designed this whole fucking thing. Oh, trapped flame, who floats silently.